Okay, so today I'm trying to make some jerked shrimp. So I have my shrimp, my sausage, different peppers up in here with these onions, garlic, and Larry's, some garlic powder, and ground pepper. So I'm going to put the seasoning in the shrimp. If they are clean, debone, and wash, and add some jerk seasoning to it. And I got my pan heating up now. So stay tuned. Okay, so the bottle says use 2 tablespoons. So that's what I did. So I'm going to let this marinate for a little bit while I start with the sausage and the peppers first. And then I'm going to do my shrimp last. So I use this much amount of butter in my pan. This much garlic. I just took a scoop and just put it in there. So I add my peppers and onions. I'm going to let them cook down before I add my sausage and shrimp into there. Okay, so I'm not going to cook them all the way down. I'm going to put them back in the pot. So I'm going to take this out and add my sausage to my pan. So I added my sausage to the pan. I'm just going to let them get like a nice little toasted color to them and take them out and add the shrimp in there. Okay, so I'm going to take them out and add my shrimp now. So I got my shrimp in there. Try to lay them flat because you kind of want them to get like a little toast, like fry them a little bit on each side. Okay, the liquid is going out, and I'm going to add the sausage and the onions and the peppers back to it. This is how your shrimp should be looking. You don't want to overcook them. Okay, so I added everything back in here to warm everything back up with the onions and the peppers. And I added my sausage back in there on low heat because you don't want to overcook your shrimp. But that's it. And I got my rice. So it was a really quick, simple dinner tonight. Thanks for watching.